So, yes. అయితే ఇందాక దర్శి గారు చెప్పినట్టు మీరు ఆ రోజు మిస్ అయ్యారు ఒకే ఒక్క జీవితానికి, కానీ నేను అందులో ఉన్నాను. నాకు కూడా అనిపిస్తుంది ఆవిడని చూస్తే అమ్మ అనే పిలవాలని. సో అక్కినేనిలో ఏ ఉంటుంది అండ్ అలాగే అన్నపూర్ణలో ఏ ఉంటుంది అండ్ అమలాగారిలో కూడా ఏ ఉంటుంది అండ్ అమ్మలో కూడా ఏ ఉంటుంది. సో చాలామందికి ఇన్స్పిరేషన్ ఆవిడ. అంటే ఆవిడ ఉండే విధానం, నడవడిక ఇవన్నీ అంటూ ఉంటాం కదా, అవన్నీ చూస్తే కూడా చాలామందికి ఇన్స్పిరేషన్ అనమాట. సో ఇంత సింపుల్గా కూడా ఉండొచ్చా, ఇలా కూడా ఉండొచ్చా అనిపిస్తుంది. సో ఆవిడ చూసినప్పుడు మీ అందంతో మాకు ఆనందం కలుగుతూ ఉంటుందండి. సో ఎస్, మరి ఆలస్యం చేయకుండా అమల అక్కినేని గారిని వేదరాసంగా స్వాగతం పలుకుతున్నాము.
గుడ్ మార్నింగ్. వీ హవ్ హర్డ్ సో మచ్ అబౌట్ లూజర్ అండ్ రియలీ యాంటిసిపేటింగ్ ద సీజన్. Chetan, nice to see you here, Nagarjuna, and the entire Loser crew and cast, Z5, thank you for having me. It's such a proud moment as director of Annapurna College of Film and Media to see our students, our alumni, come this far. Such a proud moment. And because it's such a proud moment, I'm going to take a minute to tell you about our college where Abhilash studied. So it was started by Akineni Nageshwar Rao himself, and inside of Annapurna Studios, he believed that this education must be available to all the Indian aspirants of filmmaking. Abhilash came as a young student. He'd done his MS in electronics. Most parents want to push their students into engineering, medicine, you know, the safe professions, and it takes them a long circle. They go, they finish that, and then they find themselves and they say, no, this is not for me. I want to do art. I want to do filmmaking. And that's how Abhilash came to us. And as a student, he was very sincere. We have a lot of very reputed film industry stalwarts who come and give master classes to the students. Vijendra Prasad Garu came, Keerwani Garu came, n number of stalwarts from the industry. And when they would come, Abhilash would have watched all their movies and asked very pertinent questions. I remember him as a student very clearly. He would be the loud voice asking questions and learning his craft. So the curriculum we have is based in classic filmmaking. It gives them a very sound theoretical base. And then the practice and the experiential understanding comes from their practice, their projects, where we encourage them to explore new ideas, new themes, new ways of telling stories, and find their voice. So as you see, Loser is a culmination of all that training where they found their voice, and the group has come together. I am so proud of you. So proud of you. Naresh and all of you sitting there. Really. So, so, so proud of you. I'm looking forward to season two. I loved season one. It, you know, brought tears to my eyes, choked me up. I think also the fact that Loser as a theme I think it's the backbone of any professional with merit. And there is absolutely no shaking. You fall and you get up and you say, on! I wish you all the best. Thank you for keeping our flag flying high. And for all the aspiring young filmmakers out there, it's not enough to go to a success party to get a chance. You have to study, you have to train, you have to work very hard, and you have to have the winner mindset, which is when you fall, you get up and you plod on. And the gates of Annapurna Studios are open. Annapurna College admissions are open. I hope to see you there.
Lovely. Thank you, Amalaji. Thank you so much.